Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to convert from Excel to comma-separated text. Let's open up Excel by clicking on our Start button. We go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. And then we're going to open up Excel. I'm basically going to type some data in here. Let's say you got a list of employees. We'll put some names and their sales. You know, it's a really simple spreadsheet. Now we're going to save this as a comma separated text file, which is a different way of representing data in a spreadsheet. It actually takes it out of Excel format and puts it into a text format. And each of these cells and rows are separated by a comma. This is real good for transferring data between applications because it puts it in a very simple format that's easy to read. So let's save this as a comma separated by clicking on our Office button. You go to Save As. And I'm going to scroll down to the bottom here. And we're going to select Other Formats. Now, at the very bottom of your save screen, it's at the top here because of my resolution, but we're going to select Save As Type. And we're going to say CSV for comma delimited. I'm going to put this on my desktop. We're going to call it Book 1, saving as a CSV file. That's going to warn you that CSV files do not support multiple sheets and that Excel won't be able to open it up with multiple sheets anymore. I'm okay with that, so I'm just going to click OK. It's going to tell you also that CSV has features or rather, the Excel version of this has features that CSV or comma separated doesn't support. I ask you if you want to continue saving, just say yes. Now that file has been saved. And let's go to our desktop. And as you can see, we have now a book1.csv. If I open that up, that opens up in Notepad because it's just plain text. As you can see, our columns have been converted into text, and they're separated now by a comma. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to convert from Excel to comma-separated values.